Hey guys, welcome back to Indian Beauty Network. This is your beauty fanatic back with another haul video. I have been shopping crazily lately and I have been trying newer brands, newer products. So I've came across this website known as blushpop.com and I have contacted them. So they were generous enough to send me their PR sample from various brands. It's a quite new e-commerce portal where you can find different varieties and different brands of makeup products on it. And the amazing thing is they do have an exciting deals up to around 70% off. You can't imagine the prices of these products. The products look really pretty and tempting, and the prices are quite affordable because the deals are going on their website. It's up to 70% off. I can't imagine someone giving 70% off on their website. So I was really excited. And apart from that, they do have even factory outlet. Like they have products under 99, 299, 399, etc. Guys, you need to check them out. I will be leaving their link in the description down below. So let's get to what all I got from their website. So let's get started. So the very first product or brand I need to talk about is APK. This is quite a new brand for me. I have never tried or never heard about this brand. So I'm really happy that they come up with newer brands. They try to incorporate as much as new brands on their website. So I got this APK makeup remover, which actual price is at around 340, but on website it is under offer and it's priced at around 136. That's quite a deal, I must say. So let me show you how it looks like. So this is how the makeup remover it looks like. It's a bi-phase remover. So it can also remove your waterproof makeup so easily. I have already tried it and I'm liking it, and I'll be doing an Instagram video about it. So do check out my Instagram in the description down below, along with the website of this e-commerce portal. So this is the first product which I have got, and the other product from the same brand I have got is their blotting powder. It absorb oil like a dream, so it says so. So I got in the shade 02. So this is how the product looks like. It's a compact product. When you open it, you have a mirror and along with a sponge and a separate container for the blotting powder. So its actual price is at around 520 and I have got it under 286. That's quite a deal, I must say. Elf brand, the name is also revamped as NLFS. So for the first product I have got from there is their blush palette in the shade 06, and this is how the blush look like. The exciting part is it's a pro custom blush. It's a custom blush. It means you can remove it easily and you can use it in your magnetic pans and etc. So that's really exciting. This is how the blush look like. This is really beautiful blush. Let me show a swatch for you. Wow, that's really pretty. And the next product I have got from the same brand is their Pro Custom Eyeshadow, and I got in the shade 28 Showstopper. This is how the eyeshadow looks like. It is also the same like blush, which you can remove the pan easily, and this is the shade of the eyeshadow. Let me swatch once again for you. Wow, that is a pretty eyeshadow, I must say. So coming to the new brand, it's a Million Colors and it's a really new brand for me. I have never heard about it, and this is the first time I'm getting products from them. I have got their blush palette. It is Beauty in the Town. It's 05, and this is really pretty packaging, I must say. It is priced at around 399, but I have got it under 279. You're getting a palette under 279, it's quite interesting. So this is how it looks like. So this is how the palette looks like. The colors are really beautiful and pretty in person too. I will be doing all the swatches of the palettes later on my Instagram, or I'll be making a separate YouTube video about it. So don't forget about checking the Instagram. And the next is the same brand, Million Colors Eyeshadow Palette. I got it in 279, where the actual price is at around 399. I got in shade Hey Beautiful 02. It looks, the packaging is quite similar with the blush palette, and this is a pretty packaging, I must say. When you open it, you get 5 eyeshadows. Quite pretty colors. I have got few liquid lipsticks from a new brand known as Brick New York. They have sent me their liquid lipstick, which is priced at around 499, but I have got it under 399, so that's quite a deal. I have got 6 shades, and I will be doing a lip swatch video on my Instagram. Don't forget to check my Instagram. So the last and not the least brand is quite new to me. I have never heard about this brand, and this is the first time I'm trying out this brand. I'm really surprised to see that they do have such beautiful palettes. You must see what am I talking about right now. So the first palette I have got is their Soul. So the brand name is the TFF. The full form is The Fashion Factory. I have got an eyeshadow palette, and it's TFF Moonlight Box 10-in-1 eyeshadow palette in shade 03. This is how the eyeshadow palette looks like. It looks damn pretty. I am really surprised to see such beautiful eyeshadow palette from such new brand. As you know already, I do try lots and lots of brands, so I was really surprised to see, I must say. And let me show you how the eyeshadow looks like. This is how the eyeshadow looks like. Such a pretty shades. And these are the colors of the eyeshadow palette. I will be doing a separate video on these eyeshadow palettes, so stay tuned. It will be either on Instagram or YouTube, and it will be decided later on. Let me talk about the last and most star product of this haul. It's TFF New Nude 18 eyeshadow palette in the shade 02. I wanted to get a shade 01, but it was out of stock, so I have to get to 02. Look at the packaging, such a pretty packaging. It is priced at around 600, but I have got it around 299. Guys, I must say this is a really huge deal. Just look at the palette, it is so pretty. Palette at 299. I can't imagine getting such good palette at 299. This is how the palette looks like. Let me show you a closer look of it. You have got concealer, 2 concealer shades, or you can say as eyeshadow base, and of matte eyeshadow, shimmer eyeshadows, and even a glitter eyeshadow. That's a really good combination at such affordable price, I must say. So these are the shades. The So guys, this is my teeny tiny haul from the website known as blushpop.com. You can check out the link in the description down below along with my Instagram link for future videos of these products. I must say this is high time, really high time for such exciting deal, and their prices are really really affordable. I must say, just go get grab of these products. They are really amazing. Look at this palette, you won't regret buying it. It's so pretty and beautiful. And don't forget to check out my lip swatch video of liquid lipstick known as Brick New York Liquid Ultimate Matte Liquid Lipstick. Let me show you how the packaging is once before I sign off. This is how it looks like. So guys, that's it for now. I hope you like this video. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and do check the website out for sure. And until then, take care. Bye.